What's up, guys? It's your boy Knobstar. In today's video, we're going to be taking a look at the Air Max 90 Bacon. Hi, guys. Welcome back to the channel. Like I said, today we're going to be taking a look at the Air Max 90 and the Bacon colorway. But before we get into that, I just want to say a huge shout out to my new subscribers. Appreciate you guys so much for taking the time to hit that subscribe button. And if you're new and you're watching this video right now and you're all about sneakers, hit that subscribe button, tap that notification bell, and welcome to the Knobstar family. So with all that said, like I said, today's video, we're going to be taking a look at the Air Max 90. And I know this video, you know, is a little bit late, you know what I mean? But you know what they say, better late than never. You know what I mean? I just acquired these. I've been, you know, searching high and low, but, you know, didn't want to pay that retail price. So first off, we'll start off with the colorway of the sneaker. As you guys can see right here, we got a few colorways on the sneaker. At the bottom right here, we got that light brown suede right here. And above that, we have that soft nubuck material in red that's on the lateral and medial side of the sneaker. If I turn around to the toe box of the sneakers, you guys can see right there, we got that soft buttery leather right here. And moving up, we got some brown laces, and beyond the brown laces, we got a pink tongue with an Air Max brown tag right there, as you guys can see, with the writing in red. If I flip this around real quick, you guys can see the back of the tongue, and it's in that light brown material also found on the laces. And the inside of the sneaker, you guys can see right there, we got that light brown leather material on the inside. And I just think that that's a nice touch, to be honest with you, because when I tried the shoe on, it felt so nice with my foot just sliding down on this leather right here. It's really comfy. It's just a nice touch, to be honest with you, to the sneaker. Also on the lateral and medial side of the shoe, we got the small patch right here that says Air Max, and that's in a dark brown color that matches this back heel portion of the sneaker right here. And inside, you guys can see in the air bubble, we got that pink colorway going on right there to match the tongue. And I just think that honestly, that makes the sneaker look so good. And last but not least, pink swoosh on the lateral and medial side of the sneaker, man. Like, that's just an amazing touch. But not to forget, also on the back of the sneakers right here, we got this brown patch. And the writing, as you guys can see, we got Nike, the swoosh, and Air in that pink colorway to match that pink that we find on the tongue. So, like I said, man, aesthetically, an amazing looking sneaker. Not to forget, the bottom of the sneakers, you guys can see right there, we got that dark brown bottom. And I just think, like, the colorway, the design, everything about this sneaker, man, is just so amazing. So with all that said, man, only thing left to do is to try these on and show you guys what they look like on feet. So with all that said, let's go try these on and show you guys what they look like on feet. You guys have seen what they look like on feet. Comment down below, let me know if you got a pair, if you're planning on grabbing a pair. You know what I mean? It's like I said, it's an amazing sneaker. It has a lot of history in the sneaker world, so you can't lose with this. It's like a win-win situation with this sneaker. Also, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, tap that notification bell. Also, follow me on Instagram. I'll pop that up so you guys can see. And with all that said, hopefully you guys continue to stay safe. You already know it's your boy Knobstar, and I will see you guys in the next video. So with all that said, man, you already know what's up. Peace.